Apa kabar semuanya? Hope you guys doing well. In this video, me, Solusi, will show you how to complete the first Hitman Elusive Target mission. The method of assassination that I will show you is clean and you don't have to shoot anyone beside your target. So let's get started.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Sergei Larin. He is an accomplished art forger and has been copying and selling the museum's crown jewels for years. Both museum and artwork are owned by his wife, Simone Larin, and have been in her family for generations. While his wife is in New York with an excellent alibi, you have a window of opportunity to eliminate the target. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. The private apartment on the upper floor is your most likely location to acquire the target. Intelligence indicates he has a personal guard at public events, so plan accordingly. Good hunting.
Expecting a heads up before we trigger the display, you know, so we can watch.
Just like the mission description, your target loves art. That is your first clue. Since every floor in Paris mission have art object, I spent almost half an hour to find the target. I'm checking the basement, the runway, first floor, the Sultan room, nothing. Until... he suddenly appeared from the attic. What a surprise! So I start following him to find a weak spot.
Holy freaking Christ.
Down, boy. Jeez. Never judge a gun by its holster. I tell you, that woman is smarter than you and I and everyone we know put together.
Since his bodyguard always stand close, it's impossible to kill him until I found this. Yep, this guy drink wine in the first floor. Guys, this is your opportunity to kill the target and achieve silent assassin rank.
Blow some chunk. Step back, people. Let me spew any second.
Well done, 47. The money has been wired to your account.
Thanks for watching, and hopefully my method can help you to complete the mission. Also, if you have anything to say about the video, feel free to flood the comment section below. Sampai jumpa.
Also, don't forget to like and subscribe.